My name is Vaishali Adhikari. I am a kidney transplant recipient. I got the diagnosis last year because I had a health issue regarding my stomach ache, where I was advised by my family doctor to get a couple of tests done, one of which was a KFT. KFT kara to hume creatinine high nikla usme, jiske baad after getting more investigations done and couple of more tests done, we got to know ki meri kidney ka problem hai, basically chronic kidney disease stage 1 tha. We went to a couple of doctors and after their suggestions we tried to cure this issue with medications. Last year, July 2023, mein, we got to know about it, and since then we had been trying to get the cure through medicines. But eventually, the creatinine level it kept on increasing. Mera kidney ka bhi jo failure level tha, it was increasing. And a couple of months ago, through a family friend, we were recommended to come to Manipal Hospital. After we came to Manipal, we met Dr. Vikas and Dr. Sumanlata. दोनों ने हमको वो ट्रांसप्लांट का प्रोसीजर बहुत अच्छे से एक्सप्लेन किया. दे वर वेरी सपोर्टिव थ्रू आउट. आई स्टार्टेड विद माई डायलिसिस ऑल्सो मीन वाइल, बिकॉज ट्रांसप्लांट के टेस्ट वगैरह वर टू बी डन, विच टुक अ कपल ऑफ वीक्स, बिकॉज देर वर लॉट ऑफ टेस्ट फॉर मी एज वेल एज माई मदर हु इज द डोनर. सो उस टाइम पे डायलिसिस चल रहा था. डायलिसिस के बाद इमिडिएटली मेरा ट्रांसप्लांट हुआ है. My transplant happened on 24th October, which was successful. A couple of days after the transplant, it was obviously a little painful and uncomfortable, but luckily everything is running smoothly now. It has been almost 2 weeks. I can walk, I can easily do a lot of things. Obviously, I'm not supposed to put a lot of strain, but mere ko jo tension tha ya jo bhi worries the before transplant ki kaisa jayega, risks bhi, because there were a lot of risks involved, but luckily sab kuch mere liye bahut smoothly raha hai. Also, the entire transplant team has been supportive throughout the process, before the procedure. In fact, even now, whenever I come to the hospital for my regular checkup, Dr. Sumanlata and Dr. Vikas Jain have been very supportive and they helped me throughout. So it has been a successful transplant and I'm very happy with it.
I'm Mrs. Neema Adhikari. Transplant karne se pehle ki tha ki kaise hoga, kya hoga, thoda baaki koi problem nahi aayi और हम दोनों स्वस्थ हैं कि हमें कोई ऐसी प्रॉब्लम नहीं आई. कि लग रहा था कि पहले कि ट्रांसप्लांट के बाद क्या होगा, कैसे होगा है, तो लेकिन बहुत अच्छे से रहा. अब कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, अब हम दोनों स्वस्थ हैं.
सो यू जस्ट हैव हर्ड अबाउट द स्टोरी ऑफ वैशाली. शी वॉज अ यंग पेशेंट हु हैड कम टू अस विद किडनी फेलियर. So you can see that kidney failure is so common even in young patients, and even we get children with kidney failures. So for a young patient who has just started his life, and when she or he comes to know that both the kidneys are not functioning well and she has to undergo either a dialysis for the lifetime or she has to choose the transplant. So it is definitely a very bad news for anybody, for the entire family, because she is young and the entire career is in front of her. She has to get married and so many things. So there was lot of people giving different advices. But you know, ultimately for a person, a young person like Vaishali, the transplant is definitely the best option. And she took a right decision in having a kidney transplant. And you know, for a kidney transplant, what we need is a good and healthy donor. So according to Indian laws, the healthy donor has to be from the family. And luckily, her mother came forward as a donor to her, and she had a very good transplant done. And I think she came to us in the last week of September, and within a month's time, she had a transplant done. So her dialysis, the period of dialysis was very less. She had undergone only a few sessions of dialysis. And now, as of today, when we are sitting in November first week, she is totally dialysis free and living her own life. So you know, now she is as normal as any one of us, and believe me, for next rest of her life, with this good functioning kidney, she can be a mother, she can be a entrepreneur, and she can do whatever she wants in her life. With dialysis, those things are not possible because you are stuck to a machine once in three times in a week, and you can't perform well at your work. Your career may get compromised. Having children is a problem. Having a successful marriage is a problem. But with transplant, there is no problem at all. So what you have to do is take your decision, and definitely having a kidney failure is really not a good news. But choose. You have to be wise to choose what is correct for you. And as a consultant, as a urologist, and as transplant surgeon, I would advise that in case you have a donor in your family, you should come forward and choose transplant as a treatment option if you have got a kidney failure. With those words, thank you so much for being with us. And in case you have any queries on kidney transplantation, do get in touch with us at Manipal Hospital, Dwarka. Thank you so much. Namaskar.
Ms. Vaishali came to me a couple of months back, and she told us that she is having chronic kidney disease and it was diagnosed outside. I looked at all the reports. Yes, she was suffering from chronic kidney disease stage 5, and she need renal replacement therapy either in the form of dialysis and transplant, and we counseled her for the transplant, and mother turned out to be a donor, and fortunately the mother tests were all good, and we took her for the transplant. And after the transplant, her symptoms like lethargy, fatigability, everything recovered. His hemoglobin started picking up, and she's doing fine. She started back to her work also, and she joined her duty back, and she's absolutely fine after 4 to 6 weeks of transplant. And it is very true, transplant changes her life completely. Thank you.